ain't gonna stop me now.
Hi, how are you?
I'm well, and yourself?
I'm good, I'm Paige. Nice to meet you.
Hello, Paige. I'm Priestess Catherina.
Yeah, this is Mandy.
I'm Mandy.
Welcome.
And, Sonya.
Nice to meet you. Sonya, it's nice to meet you.
Thing is, with my neck, I've kind of tried everything to try and heal it. I don't want to be out. Like, I want to continue wrestling. And so we're in New Orleans, and there's psychics, there's voodoo doll ladies, and I'm taking Sonya and Mandy with me because I want to get a voodoo doll, and I want to see if it works. Why not, right?
Welcome, Priestess Catherina.
Yeah, so obviously I came here today because...
Have a seat.
Oh, thank you. I'll take a whole seat of it. Unfortunately with me, like I had to have surgery on my neck. And then I got back into my work again, which is wrestling. And right now I can't wrestle, so I'm looking for something more healing so it can like kind of hurry my journey up and hopefully, you know, I can get back in the ring again.
I'm kind of expert in the voodoo doll.
That's why we came to you.
Why were you?
I'm hoping that you helped me.
Yeah, for sure.
The first thing I would suggest is do the doll and let's heal first before we go back into the fighting. I can make her about so big or about so big. That's traditional. And so I'm guessing that she should be wearing black.
Thank you so much for taking your time.
Wonderful. Play. Many, many blessings upon you.
Thank you so much.
Say, I accept the blessings.
I accept the blessings.
And the blessings will come.
Oh, wow. Many blessings to you, too.
Well, thank you for that.
Yeah.
Thank you.